Hello? Hi, Project Angel Food. I'll be there in 2 minutes, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Every day, we serve 1,200 people. We bring them nutritious meals that are medically tailored to their illness. So every week, 10,000 meals go out of this kitchen. Our drivers have a connection with Project Angel Food, one way or another.
I saw the ad on Craigslist, and I wrote on the bottom of the application, I said, I don't know if this matters or not, but I lost my father to AIDS in 1990, and I think this would be a good way for me to kind of give back.
This bag goes to our 10 million meal winner. Not, I shouldn't say winner. Our 10 million meal recipient.
10 million.
Yes, he gets it today. So he has a little special place, a little gift bag.
He's very upbeat and energetic and a great sense of humor. And so he's always got a big smile, and I usually wait for him by the gate. And before I even get to the truck, he's out of the truck with the bags in his hand and gives me a big hug and everything and asks me how I'm doing this week. You know, when I tell him about my chemos and stuff like that. It's just a great, happy, smiling guy. It's just one of those people that you can't wait, you know, and like, oh, Keith, what's up this week? What's up? Oh, my kids are in. Oh, look at pictures of my kids. And he looks at the pictures of my kids and everything like that.
One lady was very upset yesterday.
Yeah.
This lady was very upset about everything, her life and all that. And I came up to her and I said, here, have some cheesecake. And she just looks, she said, oh, he just changed everything. And I did that all day long for people that were griping about stuff. Oh, my bag hurts. Oh, yeah, yeah. Eat some cheesecake. It's okay.
Tim has a challenging route. He goes downtown and into the Skid Row area.
Yeah, I kind of grew attached to downtown. I like, even though it's a rough neighborhood stuff, the people, to me, those are the people who need it the most.
When the hungry person, when the sick person, whoever it is, opens the door and sees that human face, it's not just what's in the bag, you know, it's not just the food itself. It really is the angel food. It really is the love. It's the fact that somebody cares.
Hi, Talia. I'm on my way.
Okay,
I'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Yep. Hi, Talia. I'm here. I'm here, Talia.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Okay, thanks.
The drivers for Project Angel Food are the eyes and ears for the organization. They are the ones who connect Project Angel Food to the client. They see the client every single week.
Ramon.
And not only do they bring them food, they bring them love.
Hey, Raynard. You're welcome. See ya.
And also there was, from the beginning of the organization, the realization that this exchange is as much a blessing on the person delivering the food as on the person receiving it.
And I love helping people and meeting people and, you know, just seeing their happy faces when I show up at the door. Some of them are like, you know, probably don't see too many people during the week.